If you look at the straits where we're having all of the problems, you look at the straits. Number one, they're not touching our ships. They're not playing with our ships. They're taking them from this country, from that country, from that country. But you know what? Very importantly, we have very few ships going there anymore because we don't need that oil and gas. And the United States is now the number one producer of oil and natural gas anywhere in the world.